New developments tonight in the sexual assault investigations at Sac State. Police say they've identified the suspect as 31-year-old Nida Muhammad Niazy. He is not a student. Investigators say the assaults happened on September 23rd and October 5th. So take a good look at your screen. If you have any information about this suspect, call police.